But fishing in the sea of matrimony. When you go fishing for a man, use psychology if you can. Throw your line and tangle your bait, but don't let him have it on the very first date. Throw the little ones back, shoo shoo, till you find one big enough for you. Fishing, fishing, that's the sport. Watch him wiggle when he gets caught. The bigger he is, the harder it will get to keep him tied up in your net. You may have trouble when you reel him in and find he's gone and left you just a pin. Throw the little ones back, shoo shoo, till you find one big enough for you. Fishing, fishing, that's the sport. Watch him wiggle when he gets caught. Many an old maid has fished for years, never caught anything, it appears. How does she expect to fill her pan when she uses bait from a rusty old can? Throw the little ones back, shoo shoo, till you find one big enough for you. Fishing, fishing, that's the sport. Watch him wiggle when he gets caught. Fishermen who have been around give advice that is very sound. They tell the girls that something small is better than nothing at all. So don't throw the little ones back, shoo shoo. Sometimes they are the best for you. The big ones may weigh more on the scales, but the little ones have those great big tails. Fishing, 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 that's the sport.